We built this city. Dun, dun. We built this city.
So we have just rocked up to the mean streets of Birmingham. We're just sneaking in the back way. This guy's just stealing all of my shit. He's gonna have the most epic vlog. Anyway, so we're just arriving at the pop-up. Good squad on deck. Let's go in and get it done. So we've just been doing loads of competitions out here. The line to get in is round the block. So they sent the A team, they sent the squad out to come and whip the people up, keep them entertained. And me and Demi's been doing backflips, we've been doing push-up competitions, loads of stuff to get all these people, check them out, all these people excited. Now we're going inside.
For my boy Sean, massive love. I would actually say he's like a father figure to me because he looks just like me. Certainly I'm slightly better looking. But now massive good luck to him. Sick what he's doing, like, for an incredible cause, and it's just hats off to the guy because fuck knows how he's gonna do it. But yeah, big love Sean.
Hey Sean, I just want to say a massive good luck for next week. I know you're gonna kill it, you put in so much time and effort, and I know the training and everything's hard, but it's all gonna pay off and you're doing it for a good reason. So good luck for next week, kill it.
Sean, good luck on your most ridiculous adventure yet. I'm sure you'll smash it and I'll see you when you're back.
Alright, so my boy Sean Savage, the Universal Athlete, is going to risk his life for a charity. He's going to Mount Everest to run a marathon, and I mean, I cannot think of a less ideal place to run a marathon, so the fact that he's doing that, and if he makes it out alive, and if he wins, that's just like the most savage thing like you can possibly do. So, Sean, I really hope you don't die. If you win, that's great, but try not to die. I'm on it.
Sean, you're one of my dearest friends in the world. I want to say, I think it's really awesome what you're doing, and remember up there, just ask yourself when you're down and out, what would Steve do? What would Steve do right now? Because I know you would beat me in there, but just imagine I'm running there next to you, and I'm pushing you, and you gotta beat me, all right? So, hey, I love you, and hopefully everything goes well. Very proud of you.
So it's insane here at the Gymshark pop-up. It's been an incredible day. All the people that have come to see us have been fantastic. All the athletes have been on point. And now it's time for me to go. I've got to get out of here, go and pack my bag, and make my way up Mount Everest on Monday morning. So from here at the Gymshark pop-up, I'll see you guys later.
So, best of luck, Sean. I'm gonna make a hefty donation when you reach the top of Everest. Which, that's right, isn't it? Top of Everest. No. What's he doing? A marathon of rat. I'm not donating to that.